Hello Windows Universe, in this video we look at a few ways that you can check the RAM speed of your system in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, check out the article in the description. If you haven't installed your RAM yet, then the simplest way to check is to look at the sticker on the RAM. On the sticker it will have a series of numbers. The first one is how many gigabytes, in this case 8. The next set DDR4 means double rate. The last set of numbers is the speed of your RAM. If you want to check in Task Manager, open the Task Manager. Then go to the Performance tab. Click on Memory. On the right side, you'll see Speed, and the speed of your RAM will be listed. To check in the command prompt, open the command prompt and type in WMIC space memory chip space get space speed and hit enter. The system will display the speed of your RAM. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.